day through the California, people in California, I should say, gathered to honor the Sandy Hook victims as well. In Sacramento, families came together to pray, mourn, and remember. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz reports. The emotional tribute led to a renewed pledge to try to stop gun violence within our community.
Sacramento families say they will never forget the 20 children and 6 adults killed at Sandy Hook Elementary.
This isn't political. It's about remembering, grieving, and to make the point that we will not forget.
Chase Kowalski, age 7.
For each of the 26 victims, a bell rang and a flower was placed on the steps of St. John's Lutheran Church.
Charlotte Bacon, age 6.
But I feel the pain for parents who've lost their children.
Mary Sherlock, age 56.
I think it's enormously emotional to think back to what happened just a year ago.
For the woman who organized the Sacramento Remembrance, every day is as painful as the anniversary.
Every day is a sad day for somebody. It was for me in January 2001 when my daughter was killed in a rampage shooting.
Amanda Wilcox says her 19-year-old daughter was one of 3 people killed in Nevada City by a gunman with mental health issues.
My daughter was home on winter break from college and filling in at the county behavioral health department, and a person came in and opened fire, shot her 4 times at point blank range.
More than 30,000 people have died since the Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting, and residents in Sacramento are here to say enough is enough.
Families are pushing Congress to pass a bill that would require background checks for all gun purchases nationwide.
I thought it was horrific enough that we would actually have legislation by now. So part of my sadness is that it's been a year and there's been no material change in our efforts to stem gun violence.
California requires background checks. A bill is also in the works to require the same for those who buy ammo. But Assemblyman Roger Dickinson says more needs to be done to strengthen mental health services in every community.
Mental health, I think, will continue to be an area of legislative attention.
Some moms say lawmakers need to act now because we don't need any more wake-up calls.
Every community in America is vulnerable to gun violence.
In Sacramento, Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 News.
Organizers of the Brady Campaign to Prevent Gun Violence say that they hope to make the Sandy Hook Remembrance an annual event.